Rests it past Farabee. Hallmark around for Lindholm. Zacha chops it away from Provorov. A one-handed pass, and Krejci scores 16 seconds after Philadelphia had drawn within one.
Since he came back from injury, it's been a bit of a slog for him, and he's just going to read this play, but it's the effort by Pavel Zacha that you got to love. He reaches around Provorov, who's a good defender and a big body, but so is Zacha. And he wins that puck battle. He just lays it and allows David Krejci to skate into this puck to maintain some level of pace. He has to tap the net. He's got to control the puck. And he quickly...